And compensation for those exposed to radioactive material at Coldwater Creek and beyond appears to be no more, at least for now. Missouri Senator Josh Hawley says his colleagues have cut protections for nuclear radiation victims from the National Defense Authorization Act. The amendment was mixed into defense spending. Senator Hawley says congressional leaders stripped their provision from the bill during backdoor sessions. New at 10, another